we're becoming aware that there's a problem in the invertebrate populations, and a particular portion of them is immensely important to humans and to other species, and those are the pollinators, because their role is to move pollen from plant to plant, which allows wildflowers to reproduce, but it also is how we get many important parts of our diet. It's about two-thirds of our diet, and there are many different species of pollinators. The problem is they're disappearing. So the pollinator offset footprint is taking a look at the opportunity spaces where we could create habitat to support pollinators. This is an opportunity for anybody to take part, because each of us has a square footage, a space we occupy that is ours. Companies are setting aside their square footage, and people are taking a look at their home and its footprint. We've already got 170 organizations and individuals who are offsetting their square footage, so we think that's a terrific start. And each of us collectively, if we do this, as we go to become 10.5 billion real estate consumers, will become increasingly a solution to the problem instead of more and more of a problem. Be the Change is a not-for-profit 501c3 corporation. We began in solar fields because there's all that space underneath and around the panels, up to the fence lines and outside the fence lines. But we're now working with anybody who wants to take up turf grass, the number one crop in America, more than all the corn and soybeans and apple trees combined. Everywhere we see lawn, we should be asking why, and taking the opportunity to support these critical pollinators. Humans have this ability to collectively understand and take action. And when disaster strikes, we stop fighting one another and we start supporting one another. You can involve Be the Change as much as you like. I'll help you with the seed, I'll help you with the vegetative management plan, or you can do it entirely on your own. But this is that moment. We thought it was going to be our grandchildren's problem, but it turns out to be ours. And the one thing I see is that it's happening. I have an optimism about it, and that we have that capacity, and that's what's being tested.